So upgrading from Xamarin Forms to .NET MAUI is pretty easy. There are some things you're going to want to be aware of. Firstly, we have the .NET Upgrade Assistant, which can help you do the CS proj work from the existing Xamarin Franken proj, is what I call it, to the new SDK style project, and it'll do a bunch of other code updates for you for things like type changes, namespace changes, and things like that. It'll also recommend NuGet replacements for you for the packages that we know about, and then it'll tell you the packages you need to go find replacements for or all new solutions. But then once you've done that, or if you've decided to hand upgrade your projects, we have documentation for you. So that'll tell you all the things that it won't do automatically or the things that you'll just need to do manually. And then once you get inside Visual Studio for Windows, you can notice there'll be light bulbs that will show up for you to indicate the updates you need to make in order to change Xamarin Forms code to be compatible with .NET MAUI. Overall, you don't need to rewrite your applications. We did a lot of work to maintain backwards compatibility. So if you use .NET Upgrade Assistant, or you do it manually, or you are just going right into Visual Studio and doing your work there, we have a lot of things to support you. And then the documentation, we're always working on updating it. And so you combine all those things together, and then, you know, community resources and blogs, you should be good to go.